Do you want to set up Touch ID on your iPhone 8 Plus? Hey there, welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up Touch ID on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. To do that, go to Settings, scroll down, tap Touch ID and Passcode. Turn on the toggle to enable iPhone lock. Now place your finger into the Home button hole and moving your finger several times on it. Then tap Continue. Again, press and moving your finger several times on it. Tap Continue again. After that, it will ask you to enter your Apple ID passcode. Tap OK. And that's it. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.